Please rise for a moment of silence. And now for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Jonathan Law. Today is Monday, April 27th. I'm Morgan, and here are today's announcements. The Advocate is now on Instagram. Follow us at JLHS Advocate. Check out the senior showcase pictures and stay tuned for more posts daily. Want to recognize a fellow law student or a law teacher? Have someone in mind that you would like to spotlight for being such a great person? Nominate your MVL or most valuable lawman by sending an email to rags@gregini@milforded.org. Attention seniors, do you want to be TikTok famous in the senior video? Share your best TikToks with Mike Lashaba or Eden Van Waveren so they can be included in the Class of 2020 senior video. All videos, including the music, must be school appropriate. And now, the History Department presents Did You Know? Did you know that the smallest player to ever appear in a Major League Baseball game was Eddie Guidel? He had one plate appearance in the second game of a doubleheader for the St. Louis Browns in 1951 and walked. He was only 3'7". Hashtag small strike zone. Be sure to tune in tomorrow for a brand new installment of Did You Know? Today's word of the day is tome. The definition is a large or scholarly book. She authored several thick tomes on European history. Today's riddle of the day is, what can travel around the world while staying in a corner? A stamp. Today's lunches are, I had takeout from one of my favorite restaurants, The Corner, where I work. So you should all get takeout from them to keep all these small businesses in business. In law sports action today, on this date in 2017, the Law Girls lacrosse team beat Foran 22-12, and the golf team put up an impressive team score of 164 in a win over career. And now it's time for Ask the Dean with Mr. Regini.
What's up, guys? Back for another episode of Ask the Dean. Let's get started right away. Let me choose one. Oh, let me get this one that's way over here. Oh, I got it. Let's see what we got here. Dear Rags, hope you had a great weekend. Did you watch the NFL draft? I did, all 7 rounds. Just wondering, what movies, series, or TV shows have you been watching during the quarantine? Also, have you seen the J-Law Advocate on IG? That means Instagram. I love the day in the life posts. Do you think it's possible for you or other faculty to do a few? Think it would be really swell. See you soon, Katie Lynn. Well, Katie Lynn, thanks for the questions. I did watch the draft. We actually had a draft party here at my house with my wife and my daughters. They loved it. It was a great time. As for the TV shows, I really like to watch the news. I like to watch the weather. When sports are being played, I like to watch SportsCenter. Right now I'm watching the documentary on Michael Jordan, the best basketball player ever, past or present. As for the J-Law Advocate on Instagram, I love those. I look forward to them each day now, seeing what everybody's doing. You know, I'm not sure if Mr. Kalenich will allow the dean to get one day in the life of post or other faculty members, but I'm definitely going to ask him. So thank you very much for the questions. Before we go, I need to pass it over to Marley because Marley's going to introduce our second MVL winner. And let's get at it. Marley, take it away.
All right, so we have our second nomination for the MVL this week. She was nominated by Gabe Garnett. And she is Eden Van Waveren. Eden is the most valuable lawman because she's one of the main leaders at law. She's one of the hosts on the news, and she still does the news while we aren't even at school. And that just shows a little bit of the dedication that she shows to law. She's always trying to make everyone around her happy, and she's always smiling. I think that she cares about law a lot, as she's helped the freshmen feel at home, especially during their beginning weeks. She's a leader at the pep rallies, and her dedication can't be matched. And you could even ask the teachers that she's a great leader. Love you, Eden. You deserve this.
Great job, Marley. And Gabe, thank you for the nomination. And now I'd like to introduce our second MVL winner, Eden Van Waveren. Congratulations.
Thank you so much, Gabe, for the MVL nomination this week. It really means so much to me. Thanks, Marley, for filming the video, and shout out to Rags for starting this MVL segment. I love our law community so much, and I miss you all.
Thanks, Rags, and congrats, Eden. That's our show for today. If you want to rewatch today's episode, or if you miss an episode of Eagle Eye News, go to youtube.com/JLHS Eagle Eye News. Have a great day, everybody.